Email marketing enthusiasts, do you have about this much money to start your marketing journey? Well, good news, we won't be needing that. Today we're diving into how to start email marketing for beginners with absolutely $0 spent. Actually, not even this one. That's right, completely free. Well now, you might be thinking, email marketing with no money? Is that even possible? Absolutely. While paid tools can be very helpful down the line, you can achieve amazing results with free resources, especially when starting out. Think about it, you can build your email list organically, create engaging content yourself, and even find free email marketing platforms with generous plans. It's all about being resourceful and making smart choices. How to do email marketing step by step, your first campaign. Now, I know the phrase set goals might not get you pumped, but stick with me here. This step is crucial, especially when you have limited resources. Without clear goals, you're basically just wandering around aimlessly. You might get some things done, but you won't see the results you're hoping for. All right, so by now you should be wondering, well, what are some good goals to shoot for? Great question. A primary goal is building brand awareness. When you're starting out, it's essential to get your name and message in front of prospects. Email marketing helps you stay top of mind and familiarize people with your brand and what it is you offer. Next, focus on generating leads. Leads are people who have actively shown interest in your products and services. By offering valuable content like free resources or exclusive discounts in exchange for email addresses, you attract those more likely to become paying customers. You also want to drive traffic to your website. Your website is a central hub for your business, showcasing your products, services, and valuable information. With email marketing, you can send people directly to a specific page on your site, increasing visibility and engagement. Ultimately, you want to increase sales, and email allows you to nurture relationships with your subscribers, promote special offers, and guide them towards purchasing. Remember, these are just a few examples. Your goals will depend on what it is you want to achieve with your business. But whatever you choose, make sure they are SMART goals. That's specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time-bound. So instead of a general goal like increase website traffic, shoot for something more like, I will increase website visits by 25% in the next 3 months from email clicks. See how much more specific that is? That's what makes it measurable, and measurable goals are key because you can actually track your progress and make adjustments along the way. With your goal clearly defined, we can move on to the next step. You need a reliable platform to manage your email list and send those campaigns. And guess what? There are some great free options out there. Take a look at this. Try not to get overwhelmed by the choices. Just focus on your basic needs for now. You want a platform that's easy to use, has a drag and drop email builder. Trust me, that one is a lifesaver and offers basic automation features. Now let's talk about the heart of your email marketing, your email list. Forget about buying lists. That is a big no-no. We're focusing on organic growth, attracting subscribers who actually want to hear from you. There are several effective ways to grow your email list. A well-timed pop-up can be very effective since people are already on your site and engaged in your content. But don't rely solely on pop-ups. Place embedded forms within your website content, especially at the end of blog posts or on high traffic pages. You can create dedicated landing pages with a clear call to action and minimal distractions, encouraging visitors to subscribe. Use your social media platforms to promote your email list. Include sign-up buttons on your profiles, run contests or giveaways, and share snippets of your email content to entice followers to join. And whatever you do, don't underestimate the power of offline interactions. Collect email addresses at conferences, workshops, or networking events through sign-up sheets or by offering digital resources. No matter which path you choose, remember you have to offer something valuable in exchange for that email address. Leverage reciprocity by giving before you ask. What kind of valuable stuff am I talking about? Well, lead magnets. Offer a freebie like an ebook, checklist, discount, preset, exclusive content, or even a free trial. The key is to make it irresistible to your target audience. You can promote these lead magnets in a bunch of ways. Social media posts, guest blogging, collaborations, even mentioning it in your videos. But those website pop-ups, pure gold. And the good news is, most free email marketing platforms have built-in tools to create them. How cool is that? So you've got your email list. That's awesome. But simply having their addresses isn't enough. You need to keep them interested in and engaged with your content. Think of it like this. What does your audience crave? What problems are they facing and what solutions are they seeking? Here's some ideas. Provide valuable information that helps them solve a problem or learn something new. Share industry insights and expertise to position yourself as a thought leader. Offer exclusive deals and discounts to reward your subscribers, or even entertain them with behind-the-scenes stories that give them a glimpse into your brand's personality. Don't be afraid to experiment with different content formats. Newsletters are great for regular updates, while welcome sequences introduce new subscribers to your brand. Promotional emails highlight special offers, and personalized recommendations show your subscribers that you understand their needs. The key here is understanding your audience and catering to their interests. What kind of content will resonate with them? What will make them want to open your emails and engage with your brand? The more you tailor your content to their needs and preferences, the higher your engagement will be. Oh, and remember, your content should always align with your overall email marketing goals. Are you trying to drive sales, increase brand awareness, or something else? Make sure your content is working towards those objectives. Sending an email is just the beginning. The real magic happens when you analyze the results and optimize your future campaigns. Your email marketing platform will provide you with data on open rates, click-through rates, conversion rates, unsubscribe rates, and a whole bunch more. While open rates are becoming less reliable, it's crucial to focus on the metrics that matter most. Instead of obsessing over opens, ask yourself, are my subject lines compelling enough to generate clicks? Is my content engaging and relevant enough to drive conversions? Are people unsubscribing because they're not finding value in my emails? Use this data to refine your subject lines, email content, call to action, sending times, and overall strategy. Remember, continuous improvements and iteration are key to email marketing success. So there you have it, how to start email marketing for beginners with absolutely no money. Remember, the key is to start small, focus on providing value, and constantly learn and adapt. With the right tools and a little bit of effort, you'll be amazed at what you can achieve. Now, I want to hear from you. What questions do you have about email marketing? Drop them in the comments below and get answers from seasoned email marketers. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome email marketing tips and tricks. Now, go out there and conquer those inboxes. Happy emailing.